Good morning, students. Sem 5, English. In last video, we showed the kinds of sentences. An interrogative sentence has two parts. The auxiliary and modal auxiliary sentences and the WH questions. Let's see its example. Here, speaker is a student. So students ask teacher. Again, there is no double expression, so I put eat. If he or she goes teacher can be called gender. Or she is a girl, if she is a weather. So you put he or she here. Eats if he was new nation. Now, what I also learned is example. Pupil told principal, can I write a new story on Mahatma Gandhi? What are the questions? It is interrogative. So put interrogative mark when the sentence is open. Pupil asked principal, if or whether, you can also use the weather. Whether, your person here and go there. A human can be both gender, he or she, so you can write he or she here. She could, can you put new story on Mahatma, Gandhi. So, once again, let's see the changes that we do. First of all, speaker international act is change the person, change the dates, and change the word if that is given. Now let's see the W expression example. Roman told Gokani, wherefore this hurt will be defeated. So Roman asked Gokani, don't put anything because it started with the W act. So when into when? Now I shall decide in question ahead and walk behind. Because Gokani is a girl. Would be. Yeah. You can put inquired numerals too. Because it's a kind of inquiry. Mrs. Das asked for the so Mrs. Das asked when the bus would reach at up. Mother asked son, why are you late today? Mother asked son, why? He was late. Here, interrogative sentence is complete. Imperative sentence. The sentence which gives us the order is called imperative sentence. Tell someone to do something. Mostly there is no subject in this kind of sentences. It's called imperative sentence. It means if there is a request. Or pleading. In the sentence, put requested or pleaded or account between to listener and speaker. If there somebody called out. Mostly it is that high position person giving information or instructing to lower position person. It's called order sentences. Order. If there is suggestion, then put suggestion. If there is advice, then advice. Then after imperative sentence, which you have to put requested, meaning according to the sentence meaning. And to put out inverted comma, put to. This example and the other kinds of sentences we will show in next video.